Yo, what is good, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. It is your boy NovaDude316, and y'all, I tried to get into the Travis Scott event. It said to join 30 minutes early, like at 6:30, if you live in my time zone. And for some reason, nothing even happened, so it ended up becoming 7:01, and I realized, what the heck, nothing is going on. So I back out and get back in. And I do successfully, and the channel and the event legitimately, like, started. And then my Nintendo Switch dies, which is my fault. I'm not blaming anyone else on that. But, yeah, y'all, here is my reaction to the Travis Scott event in Fortnite. I don't know how playing the game with one hand is going to go, but because I'm literally playing on my Nintendo Switch like this. But, yeah. Are we gonna sit in the pregame lobby and just hear the music? Oh my gosh, dude. Might as well just rage. The entire time. Oh my gosh, you can do the other emotes too. Y'all, headbanger. Oh my gosh, we got in! And the event's actually... Bro, look at Astro World! What the frick? Dude, I've gotta make sure I jump out. Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know. When it's here, my dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else. I tried to show him. This song's actually pretty good, not gonna lie. Okay, I should probably do. What the heck? It's a large Travis Scott. I'm gonna try to run with one hand and get closer to Astro World. It doesn't look like anything's happened to the map. Okay. What? We somehow got stuck on Matt. Now we're just falling. Maybe... Wow, we were literally up in... Dude, this isn't... Dude, you literally bounce up and down off of the ground. Oh my god. Why am I not taking screenshots? Alright, where the heck is Travis? What happens when I run? Am I gonna jump back down in the air? And we are up in the air, moving closer to Travis Scott. I picked up shotgun ammo somehow. I think I'm stuck somewhere. Oh my god, I'm stuck on top of a building. No way. Alright, I'm gonna have to jump. I'll get back to you guys real quickly. Alright, sorry about y'all. I had to miss some of that. Bro, you can run faster now. And it looks like everything's on fire. Dude, it's kind of weird. And Travis Scott is gone. But I still want to get closer to Astro World. Or whatever the heck this is. There's one, the Travis Scott head thing. Wait, this is... It looks like roller coaster tracks, dude. What the frick? Map still looks the same. I'm just gonna run. Closer and closer. I just thought of this. Am I actually gonna get copyrighted for all this music? Like, I don't even know what the songs are. Like... Yeah, watch me get copyrighted or, like, have ad revenue for this video taken away. Dude, you can't even see anything. Oh, well, right there. I'm dumb. Dude, everything's underwater. What the heck? Am I even moving? Either that's a lot of... No, we're above everything! It just looks like we're underwater. But it's like outer space. Am I moving at all? It looks like I'm hitting a wall every time. Well, is that Astro World? It looks like an eyeball, dude. The world. Okay, something else is happening. Alright, it looks like I'm actually Dude, I'm not even doing anything. My character just moved. Now I'm moving down. Can I actually go inside this purple thing? Everything is completely black. I don't think this can be controlled. Can I move? Moment, I can rage? I just realized. What happens when I press A? Absolutely nothing. I don't even know I could do the emote. Moment, what the heck does everything do? Oh my gosh, it's Astro Jack. I think that's what it's called? That skin? Something like that? I don't remember. It looks like it's sitting on like a planet or a moon. Bruh, this is some outer space person's dream, like someone that loves astronomy's dream, dude. Are we gonna go inside this thing? I don't think anything's happening when I do that. Dude, look, we must be really high. I remember CypherBK actually said something about the map possibly changing. Could this actually affect the map? Are we going inside a large rift? I mean, nothing ever been... Okay, where did we go? Where did we go? What in the world? I'm gonna guess that is literally it for the, like, challenge and stuff. Well, not the challenge, the event. Dude, what in the heck? I still kind of wonder what's going on, like, at the stage. Now are we doing a first... But, yeah, I think that's literally it for the event. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Be sure to drop a like if you did, in fact, enjoy my reaction to the Travis Scott event. I'm about to die. This person probably thinks I'm a bot. But, yeah. Y'all, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. It would support me a lot. Nothing really looks different with the map. Like, it doesn't even look like anything happened in the area that the event was. But, yeah. Again, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll catch you on the next one. Goodbye.